All right, we've got Sally at PetSmart. Walk. She was very distracted at first. Walk. But no. Walk. Good girl, walking by all the toys. Stay. Let's try. I'm gonna grab a toy and throw it. Let me grab something that squeaks. Of course, I can't find any ball that squeaks. Okay, we'll just grab one of these. That doesn't squeak. That squeaks. There we go. All right. Good girl, stay. You need something that's more bouncy and squeaks. Here's a ball. Stay. Good girl. Alright, let's grab this ball again. Sit. No. So eventually she sat down, so now I'm gonna go down a little bit. And that's her no. Stay. And then go put this back. Sorry. Here's something squeaks. Stay. Good girl. Sorry if you can't really see her that well. I'll make another video of her doing this whole stay part in the toy section. I'll do another video with the front camera, since I'm going to be walking away from her. Good. Walk. But for right now, we'll do some more walking around. We'll go down with the dog food. Walk. Girl. Alright, so she's pretty much got the walk, like, mastered. Almost. I mean, she gets a little bit distracted. Walk. But, other than that, it's mainly her stays that she needs work on. Her stays, and then also during playtime. So I'm gonna have Iris come over sometime soon and have them play. And work with her on listening even when she's during playtime. So we'll work on those stays right now. So I'll make another video.